Okay, well, there's Mama, and I see the black baby between the bushes going. There's the white baby with the black eyebrows, and they're going for the food. So now, when I go out there and put food under the drop trap, am I going to scare them away for the entire day? Do I sit in my car and wait for them to come back? Well, she just ran down over the hill.
Did you bring your chicken?
No, I got nothing. I came in a hurry.
I got this tuna in here that you had. I have a piece of chicken that I didn't eat.
Because there's still like 3 pieces of kibble in that black dish
Yes.
and a spoonful of wet. So the
Oh,
kitten's
is
coming
there?
around the corner. Yeah, the kitten's coming around the corner trying to decide if they're brave enough to eat it.
So she's a slow eater because she was there chomping that and there wasn't that much there.
They're around. Now, when I go out to set food under it, I'm going to scare them off. And should I sit there all day? Oh my, my.